What a blessing to be here to this distinguished family and to all of you who have come to celebrate a doubly joyous occasion. You know, when I walked in and saw how beautiful Marquette was, it is so consistent with the class of Miss Blossom, isn't it? And so, normally you would find that there would be a whole host of elected officials here today. The council, however, is celebrating with Councilman Herb Smith, who is celebrating his 34th wedding anniversary. So they sent me, and I think it's a tremendous honor and opportunity. I wouldn't miss this. The other evidence that this is a really special occasion was that when I would go about my week for the last month, somebody would say, "Hey, I need you to do a special proclamation for Ms. Davis." I said, "Oh, I already got it." And then somebody else, I'd go another week and somebody else would say the same thing. So not only are you special to your family and your friends, but you are special to a whole lot of us in the city of Gary. Taught primary grades at Old True Life School in Mississippi for 1 year. And whereas Flossie married Murray Davis in 1943, and in 1946, they moved to Gary, Indiana. They were blessed with two sons, Larry and Roy, two loving daughters-in-law, Barbara and Della, five grandchildren, Sidney, Maury, and his wife, Juana, Corey, Stefan, and Tiffany, and five great-grandchildren, Chauncey, who's deceased, Sky, Troy, McKenna, and McCray. And whereas she is the author of Ageless Wits, which she dedicated to her mother, Nettie Whittington, who lived to be 113 years old. She is also an avid gardener and has been given numerous awards for her beautiful yard. And whereas her work pursuits outside the home were mainly as a seamstress and as a volunteer for her church and in the community, she was raised in a strict church-going family and taught to worship and pay homage to God, her elders, and ancestors, for which she can truly say, "I am thankful. Now therefore let it be known that on behalf of the Gary Common Council and the citizens of Gary, I, Councilwoman Mary Brown, would like to wish Flossie Davis a happy 95th birthday. Our prayer is that God will continue to shower his blessings upon you just as you have been a blessing to so many others. Be it further known that Flossie Davis is dearly beloved by her family and friends. They are participating in her 95th birthday celebration on Saturday, October 13th at Marquette Park Pavilion in Gary, Indiana." Signed by Councilwoman Mary Brown. God bless you. And then mine is a little bigger. just teasing. And it is entitled the City of Gary Resolution. And it simply says that whereas Mrs. Flossie Davis is being honored by family and friends at Marquette Park Pavilion in Gary, Indiana on October 13th in celebration of her 19th birth, on her 95th birthday, not quite 1923. And whereas Flossie Davis, the oldest of 11 children, was born on October 11, 1923, and raised in a strict church-going family, taught to honor God and to respect her elders. And whereas after teaching primary grades, you see we had the same Bible, at Old True Light School in Mississippi for 1 year. She married Murray Davis and relocated to Gary, Indiana, where she remains a resident. Whereas she worked as a seamstress and a volunteer for her church and in the community. Whereas Mrs. Davis and Mr. Davis were blessed with two sons, Larry, Barbara, and Roy, Ella, Larry, who we celebrate today as well. And whereas Flossie Davis was blessed with 5 grandchildren and 5 great-grandchildren. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the accomplishments and legacy of Mrs. Flossie Davis will always be an inspiration to others and will be a contribution to the rich history of Gary, Indiana. We offer congratulations to Mrs. Davis for 95 years of life and extend best wishes for many more blessed years to share with family and friends. And it's signed by me this 13th day of October. Congratulations, happy birthday. God bless you and thank you for your 95 years, but also thank you for your service in so many places and in so many ways in the city of Gary. We love you.